Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastahdihi wa nastaghfiruh. Wa na'udhu billahi min shururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina. Man yahdihillahu tabaraka wa ta'ala fala mudilla. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wahdahu la sharika la. له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو حي دائم لا يموت أبدا بيده الخير وهو على كل شيء قدير صلاة وتسليما يليقان بمقام أمير أنبياء سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول تبارك وتعالى في كتاب العزيز بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون وقال أيضا سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام وقال أيضا سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما فإن أحسن الحديث كتاب الله وخيرا هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار أعاذنا الله من النار ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي أما بعد أحباب رسول الكريم يقول تبارك وتعالى في كتاب العزيز بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم واتقوا يوما ترجعون فيه إلى الله ثم توفى كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون. Alhamdulillah, my dear respected brother and my sister in Islam, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Peace and salutation to our master Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Today, inshallah, we thank Allah again to give us ni'mah to be back in the masjid. As today, inshallah, I would like to share with you my khutbah, show minute regarding the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us Muslim. My dear brother, if we count the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wallahi we not be able to count the favor Allah gives to us, wallahi. Allah mentioned in the Quran, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا. Allahu Akbar. If you list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you count the name Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us, wallahi, it's very hard to count the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Only one favor I would like to remind you, my dear brother and my sister in Islam. The favor as to be in the masjid. There is our brother here in hospital. They are lying in hospital for 2 months without swala, for 2 months without even to speak. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us favor. We are here in the masjid. We have to say Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Wallahi, I don't want to mention many things. Dr. Jamal is witness. How many people they are lying in hospital? The doctor just described for them, really, you don't need to move in the bed. We have to be in the bed all the time. But this is the favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us. We have to say Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. I would like to remind you the second favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look, we are, the time we go to the lockdown, they say people, they are not allowed to move from Drogheda to go to Dublin. They are not allowed people from Dublin to come to Drogheda. Look at this favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You have your car, you're not allowed to go to Dublin. Why? We count now there is coronavirus. I'm not allowed to go there. They will give me ticket. So are we think the ticket for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? The ticket for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for us to be in the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is a favor, my dear brother and my sister in Islam, to remind people they forget this name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have to remember our maker, Allahu Rabbul Alameen, all the time. The gift Allah gives to us, wallahi, if you count, you could not be able to list the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The name to be in the table, to eat, this is a favor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How many people there are in hospital? They are not allowed to eat themselves. They have people to give them food, to feed them. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as the way he mentioned the Quran, bi ghayri al-hisab, I give you without an accounting. Allah give you. You are eating chicken, you are eating different, Allah give you. But to say alhamdulillah for this name, there is some people that don't have this name, subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear respected brother, I would like to remind you regarding the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the house of Allah. People, they have money, but donate for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's very hard. And this is for us, for Akhirah. I remember Dr. Jamal, a few weeks ago, he reminded us regarding if you donate for house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ أَحَدَكُمُ الْمَوْتُ فَيَقُولَ رَبِّي لَوْلَا أَخَّرْتَنِ. There will be people, ya Allah, please Allah, give me chance to be back, ya Allah, to give sadaqah, ya Allah. When they see Malakul Maut, to show look was in dunya, you could not give even sadaqah to remember the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah, I need chance, only 1 minute, Allah, to donate in the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. People, they will say, Fayaqulu Rabbi, rij'un. Allah, I need chance to go back, ya Allah. Time was finished, my dear fat brother. So this is to remind, we are Muslim, wallahi, we have to count the favor Allah give us Muslims. We read the seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We say we love our beloved Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But if you read the seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wallahi, you cry, my dear brother and my sister. You cry. You say, subhanallah. This was Anbiya Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We read, we see the way today the world, they speak about Muhammad. People, they become angry. But read the seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam regarding the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gift to Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You say, wallahi, I have to follow this person, our Habibi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I'd like to remind you the time of Makkah. In Makkah, we say, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them democracy. Today people they say we have democracy in the world. Allah give in people in Makkah democracy. Christian, Jewish, non-Muslim, they were living together in Makkah. But when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam start to remind people regarding La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, all people they change. Why? Because this is a message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To try to remind the favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to people. They start to be enemy of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this is to remind, the way you love Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, for the favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us, you have to follow Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We read the book, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was in Makkah, immigrating in Medina, but read the seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, why he moved from Makkah to go to Medina? Because the shahada la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. So this is the name Allah give us to be Muslim, my dear brother and my sister Muslim. The favor to be Muslim, this is a favor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How many people they pass away without shahada la ilaha illallah? The way Quran states, if you die, you're not Muslim. Where you are going, my brother? So this is to remind ourselves regarding the name Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us. We have to say alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. So this is to remind today my khutbah, my dear brother and my sister. Allah give us name. We have to say alhamdulillah and to work for this name. To work for this name of Allah. How many people every day they are crying, ya Allah, I need siha. I'm not okay in health. You are going in the hospital, they say, brother, you have a saraton, cancer. And they give you maybe 20 days. And the way the doctor say, they give you 20 days to stay on this dunya. You start shocking. I have 20 days to live on this dunya. But Allah reminding the Quran, kullu nafsin dha'ikatul maut, wa innama tuwaffawna ujurakum yawm al-qiyamah. But this ayah we are not reading to see how Allah reminds us. Prepare for yourself, there is death. This is the name Allah reminds us, my dear brother. To know the favor of Allah, that's why I say, wa in ta'uddu ni'matallahi la tuhsuha. To count the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you will not be able to list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I would like to remind one hadith from Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is a famous hadith from Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One day was walking with Abdullah ibn Umar. Then he heard Abdullah ibn Umar in the shoulder as to remind him, Ya Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, kun fi dunya ka annaka gharibun awa biru sabil. Ya Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, stay on this dunya as you know you are traveler, as you know tomorrow you return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Again, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned here, stay on this dunya, Ya Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, as you know tomorrow you are going to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How many brother Muslim and our sister in Islam, they think how to return to Allah? Are we ready to prepare to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Brother, I need a job. I need to get more business, brother. I need to achieve something. Alhamdulillah, it's good to achieve. But are we remember this favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to do our ibadah and to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? No. Alhamdulillah, Allah give us ni'mah. Mujtahid for many doctors, they found the vaccine for corona. People, they are very happy. But how we are happy for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? That is the question, my dear brother in Islam. That is the question for us to know. Are we returned to Allah with the best state of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the favor Allah give us Muslims? This is a favor I would like to remind my brother in Islam, favor Allah give us to drive the car from here to Dublin. But a few weeks, there was difficult for us. If you go there, you say, no, anything happened, I'll be in trouble. But are you think to be in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Muslim, non-Muslim, with ibadah, without ibadah, for the favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us. You remind one another regarding Allah, Sheikh, I will come in the masjid. But you don't have yakin when Allah decides for your death. You don't have yakin. That's why Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Aw mautan mujhiza. Suddenly death. Anytime. You are in the office, Malakul Maut come to you. You are at work, Malakul Maut come at work. Aw mautan mujhiza. So this is a favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wallahi, remind us. And when we think about this favor, we have to follow Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's why Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from Makkah to Medina, because he reminded people how many favor Allah give us without ithab. There is people in my own eyes to wear the trousers, my brother, to wear the trousers. You can take 30 minutes to wear the trousers. Because already paralyzed, he cannot wear trousers. They have to give him trousers for 30 seconds, for 30 minutes. But me and you, wallahi, for nothing we are going to the house to put our trousers, we put our t-shirt without to say alhamdulillah. Wallahi, I'd like to remind you, my brother, my sister in Islam, because this is the favor Allah gave to us. There will be account in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why I mentioned this ayah, وَاتَّقُوا يَوْمًا تُرُجَعُونَ فِيهِ إِلَى اللَّهِ ثُمَّ تُوَفَّى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ذَائِكَةُ الْمَوْتِ. Allah remind us, people, you will be returned to Allah. There will be question in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Remember, there was corona, I give the favor for to make ibadah. The masjid was open, but you could not attend in the Juma. You could not attend to hear the khutbah of Juma. Then Allah showed the picture. Ya Allah, I wish to be on that time to be in the masjid. Finish. So Allah, I would like to remind you, my brother, Allah is the key number one. Our maker is Rabbul Alameen. No matter we are doing our business, no matter we are doing whatever we are doing, Allah is the key for us to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala all the time. That's why the Sahaba, when they know this is the prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they decided to give dunya talaq. The dunya to give talaq as we decide to follow the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If there is charity to donate, they are ready to donate for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If there is way for Allah, they are ready for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because they know tomorrow we are not on this dunya, we are going in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when you read the hadith of Sahaba, you cry. There was one Sahaba, he used to walk in the house of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is authentic hadith. used to walk in the house of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. His name Rabi Al-Qab. Young Sahaba, all the time midnight, he prepared the bowl of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for water. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to make wudu. Check this hadith, my dear brother. Put in your head, put in your hearts. Look how Sahaba, when they know this is a prophet of Allah, Allah give us favor, we have to walk on this favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One day, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his situation, this Sahaba, he don't have nothing, he don't have job, his clothes, is nothing. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, Ya Rabbi, make a wish. Ask me something, Ya Rabbi. It mean Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to remind him, Ya Rabbi, okay, you are helping me to make the bowl of water, me to make wudu, but ask me something, Ya Rabbi. It means I can help you something, Ya Rabbi. Look, you are asking Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the one who made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, rain will be ready to come because of dua of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Sahaba say, Ya Rasulallah, Wallahi, I don't have nothing to ask you, Ya Rasulallah. Only I want companionship to be in Jannah with you, Ya Rasulallah. Allahu Akbar. Ya Rasulallah, I don't need anything, Ya Rasulallah. Only I want to be with you in Jannah, Ya Rasulallah. See the Sahaba, they know dunya is finished, they will be in front of Allah. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, okay, Ya Rabbi, yes, you ask me about Jannah, but ask me something. Is me Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to remind him, yes, you need a job, you need money for something. He said, only Ya Rasulallah, I want to be with you in Jannah. Because they know house will be finished, they know job will be finished, they know I will be with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Jannah. This is the Sahaba, how they know about dunya, my dear brother. But for us, we turn like this. We love dunya, we don't love akhir. That is for dunya for us. If there is something about dunya, we are ready. But salah will be late. But look how the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us. We don't count this favor, my brother. So this is my khutbah to remind you. أَقُولُ قَوْلِ هَذَا فَاسْتَغْفِرُوهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ فَهُوَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ. الحمد لله ولي الصالحين والصلاة والسلام على أمير أنبياء سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Again, my brother, Allah remind us, وَإِن تَعُدُّ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا. If you count the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, give to us, we will not be able to list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I'd like to share with you one hadith of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned to the Sahaba, there will be time people, they will be here, the adhana, they will not be attending the masjid. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was with the Sahaba. And then Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned again, there will be time for salah. People, they just call, brother, what time will be salah in the masjid? They don't want to come early in the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, there will be time for people after us, when they hear the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they just ignore. This is our time, my dear brother. But Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned to the Sahaba, but there will be people, when they hear adhana, they will be ready to attend the masjid. And those people, Allah give them reward for 50 times. The Sahaba asked, Ya Rasulullah, why they get 50 times, Ya Rasulullah? Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, because their time will be very difficult time. This is our time, my brother. If you are Muslim, trouble. To show your face, you are Muslim. Even our brother don't want to show the face because we are Muslim. But this is the name Allah gave us to be Islam. Inna dina inda Allahi al-Islam. Wa man yabtaghi ghayra al-Islam deenan falan yuqbala minha wa huwa fil akhirati min al-khasirin. The deen of Allah is the deen of Islam. So this is a favor Allah gave us, my brother. We have to see this is the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the key for us, we forget mouth. And Allah remind us again, kullu nafsin dha'ikatul maut. If you put this in practice, my brother, Allah remind you all the time. There will be malakul maut visit you 5 times to remind you, Ibrahim, be ready, Malakul Maut is ready for you. Be ready five times, as the way we prayed to Allah five times. So this is a favor Allah to remind us regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Practice your deen for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do your job. Do your job because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You will get more barakah because of the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Give salam to your brother in Islam. Be happy for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you favor, still good health, good siha. Say this, alhamdulillah, ya Rabbi, I'm still okay. I have to make ibadah to my Rabb. But when Allah give you this favor, we forget the favor of Allah. We forget this name, my brother and sister Islam. We forget the name Allah give us. And when Malakul Maut knock our door, you see the picture of Stevie. I wish to give sadaqah in the masjid. There was a construction in the masjid, but I could not give even 1 euro. You start to say, Allahu Akbar, Ya Allah. I wish to donate on that. Time was finished. Limit. So Wallahi is to remind myself and to remind you regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will not be able to count. Take your paper, count the favor of Allah. You will not be able to list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To go to bathroom, this is a favor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is our brother and our sister to go to bathroom 3 days. Doctor have to say, no, you have to take this before you to get some to go to bathroom. But for you to go in the bathroom and when you come out, even to say, Hufranaka, to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we don't do this. This is a favor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make easy for us. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make the way to follow the sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Inna Allah wa malaikata yusalluna ala nabi ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim fil alamin innaka hamidum majid. Allahumma aqsim lana min khashyatik ma tahullu bi baynana wa bayna ma'siyatik wa min tawatika ma tuballighna bihi jannatak wa min al-yaqin ما تهون بعلينا مصائب الدنيا اللهم متعنا بأسماعنا وأبصارنا وقواتنا ما أحييتنا واجعله الوارث منا واجعل ثأرنا على من ظلمنا وانصرنا على من أدانا وانصرنا على من أدانا ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا ولا مبلغ علمنا ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك فينا ولا يرحمنا اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين وأذل النفاق والمنافقين وأذل البدعة والمبتدرين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة قامت الصلاة قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله استوى تدر يرحمكم الله الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين. الله أكبر. سمي الله لمن حمدا الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله